wanna sleep in, 'cause I got something to prove. I gotta take what I hate and finally make a move. I think of you and all the shit you don't do. Well, I'ma make hella sure that I don't become you. I have no regrets, yeah, I'll tie up my chest. I'll never forget what it's like to be in debt. Been stabbed in the back bed, I'll show you what happens. Pass me the mic and I'll show you with action. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you could never own. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you could never own. So fight and fight and die for the things you know you love. Do what you think is right and see life do what you want. So fight and fight and die for the things you know you love. Do what you think is right and see life do what you want. So give me all the scars, I'm a human being. Cover them with tattoos so you can't see. Knew it from the start, you had problems with me. And the things I could be, I just wish I had seen. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you could never own. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show.
啥意思呢？在创意庭院中可以得知，如果把植物权重设成一，那么这个植物本场就只会来一颗，权重等于数量。但如果植物种类变多，权重就变成了几率。比如这三棵植物的权重分别是30、60、10，那么来豌豆射手的几率就是所有权重之和除以30，等于1/10，坚果的概率是1/6，土豆地雷的概率是1/10。除了速度、权重以外，传送带上还有一个上限机制，具体哪关我忘记了。就是当某棵植物场上加传送带数量到达一定数量后，它不会出现了，必须把场上的植物挖掉一颗才会再来一颗。我相信大家都碰到过，希望以上的了解能对大家过传送带关卡带来帮助。如果我说的不对的地方，也欢迎在评论区指出哦。记得给我点个